extremely chaotic. They are going to want to try to, you know, be in contact with people to get key and critical information that will help unravel this. So that's trying to keep track of people who are at the same time trying to get out of the area is going to be a challenge as well. But there's so much data out there right now that they're trying to pull down, corroborate, and try to make sense of. It's going to be you know, at least a number of hours before either the intelligence or law